card first. But this is like early birthday present. It's from both of us.
My son would call me Mama. Anyway.
That's true. I would have written that. Yes. That's right. But that's okay.
Grandma's going to open it. I'm not like my mama and refuse to tear things up. But anyway, I'll open it. Woohoo!
Does it stop?
This calls for a happy dance. Congratulations, but from what to find out, open the bag.
Yes, Ava.
Thank you.
Maura let out the bag, the cat out of the bag accidentally. Something about you working. So I know you got a job.
Oh. Yes, that's true.
Well, you know, Uncle David told us that no lawyer is unemployed unless they want to be.
Well, that's what, yeah. That's true.
That is true. There are some of unemployed
what is it, Mom?
Why would y'all give me an ultrasound?
Why would we give you an ultrasound, Sharon?
Nobody can tell what it is. You have to say what it is.
I haven't the foggiest idea what it is.
You don't know what that is?
Well, I know what it is.
What is that?
It's a baby.
It's not one baby.
Oh, my God. Two babies?
Shut up. Congratulations.
Two babies? Oh, my God. Y'all are serious? Oh, my God. You're not kidding. Yes. I thought Rima was pregnant. I heard somebody saying something.
I mean, like in the same photo or the
there's two different ones.
Two different babies.
Oh, my God. Seriously? Oh, twins.
Let me see. Let me see.
Yeah.
That is so cool.
Two babies. That's two different ones.
Yeah.
Those are twins.
Was right.
That's you and Malik.
Are these twins?
I didn't Malik.
Oh, my God. There's two of them. Oh, my goodness.
That is so crazy. Man, congratulations.
Thank you.